soccer today hosted Texas State. Before the game, the team recognized fighters and survivors of breast cancer. 18th minute, Texas State gets a penalty kick. Maddie Goss buries it. 58 minutes in, Ruthie Maturin passes it to Morella Stevens. That levels things up for the Cajuns. 89 minutes on the clock, Olivia Wright gets on the breakaway, unties the score. Bobcats beat the Cajuns 2-1.